I'm very happy because I'm gonna get my vaccine.
Thank you very much.
Here at the Chula Vista Superstation, the line behind me is moving very quickly. And starting next week, county officials are launching a new pilot program to make sure everyone in the South Bay who's eligible gets one of these.
Are you translating for him? Oh, then you're okay.
Latinos make up more than 50% of the county's coronavirus cases, but the county's vaccination dashboard as of Friday shows just 13% of people identifying as Latino have actually gotten the vaccination, while half of doses are going to those who identify as white.
We know that the vaccine numbers in our communities of color remain low.
Starting next week, community health partners will hit the streets in South Bay cities, trying to make sure everyone who is eligible for a vaccination is able to book an appointment. Many people we spoke to today at the Chula Vista site say they live in the South Bay.
I live here in Main Street in Chula Vista. Yeah, and we researched which one was closer, which was this here.
Actually, I was really surprised. Yes, it was very quick.
It was pretty quick, pretty fast. Even to do the appointment, it was really easy.
Patricia Mejia was able to get her 77-year-old mother an appointment today and thinks county officials are not leaving the South Bay behind.
Pretty good. I think it's working.
County-sponsored vaccination sites are still only taking appointments for seniors 65 and over plus healthcare workers.
Obviously, to protect myself, my family first, and then secondary and most importantly, really actually, it would be to protect the kids from me and me from them.
With officials not getting the amount of supply they want, they will now be prioritizing second doses over new ones. Appointments can be booked through the county's website. Matt Hoffman, KPBS News.